Is everybody ready for some Judas Priest style heavy metal?